Okay, so my last video for today is another trailer reaction, which is Acts of Vengeance trailer number 1, 2018. Now, I don't even have to see the thumbnail, and I'm just interested in this film, just from the title. I think the thumbnail had Antonio Banderas in it. I'm not 100% sure, so I'm just going to press play.
Shepherd, I shall not want.
Chances are they'll never catch the people who killed them.
Frank, you can't blame yourself for what happened.
Is Antonio
Banderas? Oh, believe me, I ain't got. Should have been there for that.
Oh, this is gonna be.
I had been punishing the wrong person.
This could potentially be a very good film.
Wife and Nora's murder. You took up all silence. I have found my form of penance.
Yes.
Pretty violent, don't you think, Frank?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to watch it. End of story. To be fair, I don't really think they even need to release another trailer as such, because that one just done it for me. So it's quite simple. His family gets killed. He starts punishing himself. He decides, well, he's punishing the wrong person. He then decides to take it on himself to go and seek revenge on the people that killed his family, or potentially killed his family. And he does it in quite a brutal way, by the looks of it. All good for me. It's a film that I'd go and watch. It's a film I'd go and see. It just looks brutal. It's because at the end of the day, let me put it like this for you: if my family got killed and the coppers or the police never done really much to it, I'd be fair. Vengeance would be in my head as well. It wouldn't be quite as brutal as that, but, you know, it would be there. And I just like the look of it. Generally just like the look of it. It does look very good. I like these vengeance films, vengeance kind of films where the people that are... Just revenge. I'm not even going to go too much more into depth with this. I don't need to. So... For me, yep, I'm definitely going to see it. I don't need to see another trailer. I'm already there, I'm already involved and on board. So, on that note, please tell me what you think and put it in the comments down below. Hope you have a great rest of your day. Whatever you're doing, please take care and goodbye.